As the children of Mogilino prepare to go to bed, my mind is with Milan and Misho and the violence they are having to live with. Perhaps their abuser thought his secret would be safe because he had chosen two mute boys to brutalize. Two months have passed since I was last in Mogilino. The abusive staff member has gone, and so too have Milan and Misho, who have been moved on to a children's home several hundred miles away.